5 years from now, more than one-third of the skills or jobs we believe are essential for today's workforce will have changed according to the Future of Jobs report from the World Economic Forum. More than 20 years ago, there was nothing like smartphones, there was nothing like Cybertrucks or Tesla cars, there was nothing like drones and nano-gadgets and all sorts. Today, the world of work has changed. When the first sewing machine was made some 100 years ago, the fashion industry, teeming with thousands of seamstresses who sew clothes by hand, knew they were in for trouble. As the world keeps changing, and more so at a rapid rate today, because of the advent of technology, you can be certain that the future is nearer than you think. Years ago, you went to school to study a course, and you were certain to get a job when you graduated. Schools have always been valued for this reason in many countries, but that strategy is fast becoming ineffective now. Many IT professionals who basically work from home, with almost no educational background, earn far much more and live far better than most university graduates. In fact, the present-day work seems to belong to skilled workers rather than those who go about with school certificates. What does this mean? It means nothing in this world is certain. Today's in-demand job, work or skills may become obsolete tomorrow. If you want to secure your future in work, then it behooves you to learn the skills that will be relevant in the future so you can better prepare yourself for it. Here are the top 10 skills that, in 11 years, which is 2030 and beyond, will be needed to secure your financial future. 1. Complex problem solving. Problem solving is a crucial skill in any context. With technology steadily becoming more intricate and complex, employees will be required to have the mental flexibility to think outside the box and tackle any issues that may arise. It's crucial to sharpen your ability to find solutions to complicated problems in preparation for the future workplace. 2. People management. The job market is becoming increasingly competitive, with new talents entering the workforce every day. Whether you're a CEO, HR manager, or office supervisor, your ability to manage your people and delegate tasks will determine your firm's dynamics. To achieve this, you need to possess a balanced combination of other skills too. This includes emotional and social intelligence, empathy, leadership, and negotiation to yield the best results from your team. 3. Virtual collaboration. Remote work options are becoming increasingly common in most businesses. Then, having the ability to collaborate with your virtual team using technology-mediated communication will be a must. As companies are seeing the benefits of sourcing talents across the world, the virtual workplace is becoming more and more of a reality every day. From meetings and discussions to projects, you will need to be ready to complete your task and work with a diverse team on a virtual basis. 4. Active learning. Future workers will need to be adaptable to respond to the changes happening around them. As the workplace evolves, so should your skill set. To do this successfully, you will need to become an active learner and keep up with new development in your field. Most people are prepared to retrain and sharpen their existing skills to integrate themselves into the future workplace. It's also very likely that companies will facilitate lifelong learning opportunities for their staff to avoid a possible skills gap caused by emerging technologies. 5. Programming. Programming is steadily becoming an ordinary professional skill, especially among the younger workforce. In fact, a study found that Gen Zers take the lead in programming skills compared to other generations. With computers already holding an integral role within the workplace, the ability to code will prove to be essential. Indeed, programming will enable workers to minimize their time spent on menial tasks by automating them, which will significantly improve their efficiency and productivity levels too. 6. Emotional intelligence. Emotional intelligence is all about being tuned into people's feelings and surroundings. This allows you to navigate different situations, manage behavior, and make decisions that achieve personal results. In a future setting, this is one of the most critical soft skills to have, especially as a manager or supervisor, since it will allow you to create a positive atmosphere and a dynamic workplace where machines and humans coexist. 7. Technology systems analysis. Mainly, systems analysis involves troubleshooting, redesigning, and analyzing existing systems, a crucial skill that is required for companies to maintain their performance levels. As businesses continue to become more and more reliant on machinery and automation, the need for professionals with technological skills and knowledge will surge. Indeed, companies will have an increased demand for people who can upkeep the systems and eliminate operational disruptions. 8. Service orientation. Being a service-oriented person means that you can anticipate and meet people's needs and expectations. This is a particularly useful skill if you work in an industry that involves customer service. However, service orientation can benefit any professional as it allows them to foresee the future needs of a business, client, or team. In other words, you can resolve potential issues and offer solutions to future problems, placing yourself and your company a few steps ahead of others. In a highly competitive economy, this is a must. 9. Negotiation. With automation, AI and machines infiltrating the workplace, social skills will be more important than ever. Negotiating is something that only us humans can do, and do well. However, some occupations have allowed us to climb into our shell and let our interpersonal skills decline. Nonetheless, negotiation as well as other soft skills will be even more important in the future, as we will be expected to engage and negotiate with clients, colleagues, and managers to take on more active roles. 10. Entrepreneurship. Thinking outside the box and coming up with fresh concepts and designs is a skill that will secure you a job in the next decade. With machines freeing us from menial and repetitive tasks, we will be able to take on more active roles and pursue our entrepreneurial aspirations. For that, you must possess the ability to think on your feet and run your project, department, or business. If you want to climb the career ladder, don't settle on one thing. Continue to expand your mind by exploring different avenues. If this video inspired you, like the video. We love you.